Hi, in this video, I will show how to reset administrator password on Windows 10 with Windows installation DVD. Let's start by insert the DVD and reboot your PC. Press any key to boot from the DVD. If it doesn't boot from the DVD or USB, you may have to check boot order in BIOS and configure it to boot from the DVD or USB first. After that, you will see this screen. Click Next and click Repair your computer. Then, press Shift and F10. You will see Command Prompt window. Find which drive that contains your Windows system. Usually, it should be C drive, but in this example, C drive is System Reserve Partition. And D drive is my data drive. So the Windows system is on E drive, as indicated by Windows and Program Files folders. Next, type this command to backup the original sticky key file. You should replace drive letter with your Windows system drive. Then, type this command to replace the sticky key file with the command prompt executable. Type Y and press Enter to confirm. Type Exit and press Enter. And click Continue to boot to Windows 10. Once you see the login screen, press Shift 5 times. You will see a command prompt window. Type this command to reset password. Replace username and password as you want. Now, this user account password is reset. I can log in with the new password. After login, I suggest to change password again by right-click Windows icon at bottom left and select Computer Management. Expand Local Users and Groups and select Users. Next, right-click on the user account and select Set Password. Click Proceed. Type the new password and click OK. Click OK. Finally, you have to restore the original sticky key by reboot your PC with the Windows installation media again. Click Next and click Repair your computer. Press Shift and F10 to open Command Prompt window. Type this command to restore the original sticky key. Type Y and press Enter. The file is restored and it is safe to delete the backup file. Type this command to delete the file. As you can see, you can easily reset user password, so it's better not to store sensitive data on the PC, or you could use some encryption to protect your data. So that's it for this video. If you have any question or suggestion, please post below. If you like, please subscribe. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.